Hi guys, in today's video we're going to be reacting and reviewing to Octopus Montage's debut album How To Live and How To Lose. I'm looking forward to this. I did a reaction, I think it was to Voices off the album, I believe it was. That was a good track. Just before we get into the album, I just want to let you know that if the camera glitches a little bit and I'm a little bit stuttery, don't worry. You can still listen to me. So, without further ado, let's get into this. Octopus Montage, How To Live and How To Lose. Well, let's go. Okay.
It's a mix of caffeine and sleeping pills. These late nights do me harm.
Now that is way different. That's a crazy kid. This is going to be an interesting mix of songs, I can tell, with the way this is going.
Thank you.
where are we going? This is an interesting album so far. I like it.
Another daydream, another night where I cannot sleep, and you'll be wide awake staring at your screen, and we'll both think of everything, everything we wanna say, and we'll push on through anything.
Myself through, but I'll keep
very interesting. What are we going to get next? A Scar song? I don't know. To metalcore again, Jesus, what is going on?
Unconscious mind. scientist explores the submerged regions of the mind, attempting to locate and bring to the surface the emotional conflict which is the cause.
Where are we going next? I'm very unsure. Okay. Okay. Come on. Sorry about the mix, guys. Can't get it right.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ, man. What just happened? She's so bad, I think.
Bye.
Summer's over and it's getting late. As I lay beside you, I don't feel great. There's a first time for everything I know. I ended it and I felt so low. Now I'm face down on my pillow, wondering why the clocks move so slow. Will I ever feel my heart go the way it did when I left?
Where we're going. Nice forest.
I'm in a place where I'm so awake, while you're off to university. Where do I fit into this picture? Or am I scribbled out of Lisa? Am I just a hint of graphite? Or did God just wanna fight? Because I'm getting my last you. I just need someone tonight. So let's split this 50-50. I hope you move on from me quickly. I hope
gives me some Taking Back Sunday vibes in a little bit. Neck deep.
Death's inevitable in time. The summer's soul further down the line. Where is your head? Where is your heart? I can only your hand so far. I'm a mess, a warrior. I love you so, but now there's nothing I can do. I'm holding on just to let go.
A lost track, the one with a long name. I mean, that is a bit of a ridiculous name for a song. Seconds? Wait, what? What the hell was that? How can you possibly close an album like that? What the hell? Like, somebody explain to me why that just happened. I'm genuinely so confused right now why that just happened as an album closer. Anyway, besides the point, let's get to the actual album itself. The album? Fantastic. I really, really, really enjoyed this album. I enjoyed it a lot. I just think it was just a really incredible album. It had so many different elements in there. Went from pop punk to metalcore to punk to whatever order it went in after that. It was just a really amazing collective bunch of songs that were just amazing, and they were all great to listen to, and I would absolutely listen to this album again and again and again. If it's on vinyl, then I might get it on vinyl, this album. And this will definitely go on the Albums of the Year playlist. Just to let you guys know about one of the previous videos, which was, I believe, the Godspeed You Lost Emperor album, that had to be removed from the YouTube playlist because it got blocked, nearly got blocked. So I'm just going to say that was also a great album as well, even though that's not what I'm talking about here today. I just want to let you guys know that that album, I will talk about at the end of the Album of the Year playlist thing. I won't mention that because it is not on the playlist anymore because YouTube have blocked the video. So I'm sorry that it's not there. But regardless, I really enjoy listening to this album. It was a great album and I will definitely listen to this again. Let me know what you guys think about this album in the comment section down below. If the band listen to this, if the band see this, I appreciate you guys. Hopefully this video doesn't get locked. Until the next video, peace.